Hey Scorpio, we're going to see what's going on with you. Keep in mind the energies can always be vice versa. So, all right, Scorpio. Some of you could be dealing with a Capricorn. So, Scorpio, someone around you, there could be some type of addiction. You could be waiting for something. Now, there could be some type of travel. There's some type of change happening. So, there could have been someone very greedy, selfish, a gossiper. Someone very toxic, very toxic. Feeling trapped and stuck in a situation. Or someone tried to keep you trapped and stuck. So, look, I feel like there's someone around you who's very rude, very critical, very manipulative. They could have taken your kindness for weakness. Some of you, this could have been like a new opportunity, a new job. Could be dealing with a Taurus, a fire sign as well. So there could have been like a loss of an opportunity or a loss of finances. So, why is this devil here for Scorpio? So, look, you have the Two of Wands. So, I don't know if there's some type of decision with travel. You know, it depends on what this is talking about. Could be trying to plan for something. Look, there, either you or someone else is feeling trapped and stuck. I feel like there's some type of corruption, some type of greediness. Could be dealing with a Sagittarius, a Gemini. It can be anyone. Somebody could be withholding from you, whether it's money, love, affection, something. So, all right, Scorpio. So some type of offer. Now, I don't know if there's some type of boredom, trying to recover from something. See, look, Scorpio, I feel like you're making plans. I don't know what your plans are, but you're making plans for something. You or someone else. Some of you could be dealing with a Virgo. Something to do with finances as well. Something could be a little risky though. So look, I feel like you're going to have to trust your intuition on this. So I see some type of waiting, or you could be having to sacrifice something. See, this is what I'm saying. There, a partnership, there could be some type of restriction with a partnership. So, now, for some of you, there could be something about like a lack of closure. All right, Scorpio, what is going on with Scorpio? It seems like a lot of arguments or disagreements with someone. Something could be about the internet, like an online bully, or just someone around just being a bully. So, all right, Scorpio. So I'm seeing you separate from something, a job, a person, a relationship, a friendship. So, I keep picking up a heavy Virgo, but it doesn't have to be. I just feel like somebody, they just keep stalling. They're not consistent. They're in and out. Someone could have just simply been a user, an abuser. Could even be a workplace bully, just a narcissist. Someone, it's like they use power plays to keep you hanging on. So, all right, Scorpio. See, this is what I'm saying. There's something about an opportunity, just something that was missed, a lost opportunity, or dealing with whoever this is. You could have lost a lot of finances. Could even be like a home. Now, listen, some of y'all, so this can be talking about a million things. Some of y'all, there could be a home that's sucking every penny you have, repairs, things like that. But if it's a relationship, you just could have had a friendship, a family, whoever, just giving you the bare minimum. Or constantly asking you to borrow money, constantly using you. So, but now there's something about not having closure. Miscommunication or just delaying something or just no communication, period. Somebody withholding. I just heard withholding information. All right, Scorpio, what messages do you have for Scorpio? So, Scorpio, make a wish. Let yourself receive. So, allow others to give you loving care. Receive without guilt or apologies. You could just be the one giving, constantly giving. But make a wish. It's a magical moment. Make a wish and enjoy its manifestation. Some of you, look, something about a father. You could be healing a relationship with a father, parent, whoever. So what messages do you have for Scorpio? So it's okay to change direction, Scorpio. Mira, you could be mirroring someone. But the beauty you see in me is a reflection of you and bring light into someone's dark sky. So trust that the universe has a plan for you, Scorpio. What messages do you have for Scorpio? So something about forgive, relax. Some of you could be dealing with a Cancer, a Virgo. So take inspired action. That tried to come out. Scorpio, trust all will be well. So see the bigger picture in this situation. Forgive. Spirit wants you to lighten up. Be real. Go for it. I think you're all of these things. Just trust that the universe, there's a plan. We don't know what the plan is. You just have to trust. But maybe there's somebody around you, they don't take accountability for the things that they do. You know, they could have ruined a connection with you. It could be workplace. It could be whatever. But I feel like Spirit wants you to know it's not your job to rebuild something that you didn't break in the first place. So that is what I have for you. See you in the next one.